Jill and I are here to wish a happy Lunar New Year to everyone who celebrates.
This is a time of renewal, a chance to celebrate. Remember the joys and sorrows of the path that brought us here.
Happy New Year!
Happy Chinese New Year!
So, today is, no, it's late Chinese New Year, but every Chinese New Year, everybody in China wear red. Because red is lucky in China and it scares away everything bad.
幸运的颜色就是坏的东西都赶走。那你们拿到什么呢？
Every year we get money which is in the red envelopes.
叫红包。为什么要拿红包呢？
I think it's because they are thankful for like
然后每个小孩子都会有红包，大人给的，那会有多少钱呢？每个人都不一样。你们收到多少钱？
$100
20块钱。啊哈，好，然后那个看看我们今天有什么中文来看一下。
Okay. Happy Chinese New Year.
啊哈，中国新年。
Or Happy Lunar New Year.
Lunar 是什么意思？农历新年是不是
？Yeah, it's like moon.
对了，农历中国新年。
We get moon cakes.
那下面的嘞？
Red envelope.
Red envelope 是红包的意思。
Yeah.
那中国新年一共有多少天
？15 days.
从初一到十五，也是那个农历初一到十五，是不是
？I'm pretty sure in China they have giant parades with a bunch of dragons floating around.
对，有那个就是舞龙的，还有舞狮的，是不是？
Don't leave. Keep watching, and then you can watch a little clip of President Biden celebrating Chinese New Year.
不要走开哦，我们会有两分钟的那个美国新总统拜登的跟我们一起庆祝中国新年的一个视频分享。
So this year is the year of the ox. So that means every newborn child during this year will be like year of the ox.Now Justin is your dragon.
等一下，今年出生的小孩子都是榴莲，因为那个中国有十二生肖。
So Justin is year the dragon.
那你呢
？I'm a tiger.
他一个属龙，一个属老虎。那在新年的时候，大家要做些什么呢
？So it's kind of like Christmas and Thanksgiving mixed together. You get the whole family comes together. They have a bunch of seats.And they have all the Chinese traditional food. So since Chinese New Year is 15 days, you can go to your friend's house, your family's house, and then all your friends.
走亲串友
Yeah, all your friends and family will give you money.
小孩子会拿到红包。
We only got $20, but I bet in China you get like way more than $20.
他们拿到20块钱。那整个十五天的话。那他们最后一天要吃什么特别的食物呢
？The last day, well, they have Chinese traditional food, and one of their favorite foods is like these squishy balls that are white.
汤圆。
And then they have like sesame filling inside and so yummy.
黑芝麻在里面，代表什么意思？团团圆圆是不是？像月亮一样。
Kind of like mochi, 对。
也是代表就是 good luck 的意思，是吗
？It was your money.
很好运的意思。
This one would you.So every Chinese New Year, there's a giant parade out in the streets, and there's a like really long dragon statue thingies, and people go and like hold them, and then you can walk around like that.
舞龙狮啊，舞龙灯啊，舞龙的那个，还有舞狮子灯。
Yeah, and then the markets are out also.
就是非常热闹啊。
It's like a giant party.
Okay, see, Happy New Year to everyone!
Happy New Year!
新年快乐
See you next time!
Bye! Bye!
新年快乐，恭喜发财！
万事如意
Happy New Year!
Jill and I are here to wish a Happy Lunar New Year to everyone who celebrates.
This is a time of renewal, a chance to celebrate. Remember the joys and sorrows of the path that brought us here. And imagine the possibilities of all that lies ahead of us. Like paper lanterns, we let our hope light the way forward. For so many Americans, we've never needed a new beginning more.
Amid the pain of this pandemic, the loss of life and livelihoods, we've seen another tragedy: racism, harassment, hate crimes against Asian American Pacific Islanders. It's simply wrong. It's a stain on our national character. Every person, no matter their race, background, religion, or language they speak, deserves to be treated with dignity and with respect. That's why I signed an executive order condemning racism and xenophobia against Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders and directing the federal government to advance racial equity in all that we do. Our diversity has always been our strength, and I promise you, our administration will be guided by that truth.
The Year of the Ox reminds us of our resilience and perseverance. We've seen it again and again from the Asian American and Pacific Islander community. The courage of all frontline workers who have risked their health to keep us safe. The kindness of those who have given their time and talents to help their neighbors in need. There's hard work ahead, but we have always been stronger than the challenges we face. And together, we will make this year brighter and more beautiful with every passing day.
We're going to get through this together. And in this season of renewal, may we all find strength and joy in one another, in our families, and in our communities. And from our family to yours, we wish you happiness, health, and prosperity. Happy Lunar New Year.
Because in 2 minutes, we will have...